Drivers, behind your lines in 3, 2, 1, go!
Showtime! Mind over metal, quickly scoring. Over on the blue alliance, we've got Carb Robotics scoring. Darkseid misses their shot. Wired Wizards doesn't seem to make theirs either. Oh, they'll score low. Means we've got 3 game pieces scored and 1 robot balance for the blue alliance. That'll give them a lead as we go into tally up. Now, showtime! Mind over metal, gonna pick up another cube. Their partners, the Robodogs, reaching high with the cube to score on that shelf. They drop it, it's good! That's 5 points for the Red Alliance! Here comes Darkseid, gonna make attempt number 2 at shooting this cone. This time they're in tele up, they've got time to line up. They make it, oh no, it just falls out. Carb Robotics scores a cube down low. Their partners, the Wired Wizards, look like they've got some game piece to deliver. We'll have to see what it is in a moment. Darkseid picking up another cone, they're reaching high. Take number 3, we'll see how they do. Reaching high, lining up their shot. Here comes Darkseid, scores up high! One more cone, that'll be 5 points for the Blue Alliance, extending their lead. Over in the Red Alliance, we've got Infused working with cubes down low, trying to balance out their scoring and make links. Mind over metal quickly, expanding that. They're bringing down cubes, they're a quick robot. That's why they're currently in rank number 5. They score another cube. Darkseid lines up another shot. They score up high. Wired Wizards looks to join that party. They've got a cube. They're holding it up. They're bringing it over. They've got a fork to keep them lined up. They've just got to go over to the side and line that. Darkseid comes back. Carb Robotics pulls back. The Blue Alliance is full of just high-reaching scoring robots. Wired Wizards, oh, they dropped their cone. But that gives the Blue Alliance an opportunity to make a link down low. Robodogs reaching out, doing some cleanup on their lower cubes. We got 33 seconds left. Darkseid streams across. They got at least one more game piece in them. Mind over metal getting trapped in a bad spot by Darkseid. Darkseid taking their throat. They're going to go leave some space for Carb Robotics. All 3 Blue Alliance robots making their way over. In the Red Alliance, we've got the Robodogs putting down their feet to stay in place on that charging station. Their mechanism wheels have been giving them trouble in the past, but they've got a solution to that, and they're using it now. Their partners, Mind Over Metal, are working their way up. Robodogs getting up so they can balance, putting their feet down in time. We've got a couple robots up on the 5 points.